Basta Mom. I'm here to talk about my latest collection, Spring Summer 2016, for KL Fashion Week 2015. This time, I'm going to go fresh. The color palette is much lighter. This year for KL Fashion Week, Spring Summer 2016, is our 16th collection for the label. We've been around for 4 years, almost five. So this time around, I wanted to celebrate the main reason why I went into building this label in the first place. So everything is much lighter. It's got a more hopeful and fresh energy about it. Colors are much lighter, lilacs, yellows and pinks. I've never really done like yellows and pinks before in a collection. Usually it's really bold colors. Well, I'm very in tuned with the makeup and you know, like manicure, pedicure trends, and metallics have been around for a very long time. Like metallics is not really a trend, it's more of a classic, but this year, particularly this year, I think metallics are very strong. And I wanted to feature something in the collection that's metallic. Because we don't have embellishments, this time I'm doing everything with fabric, just pleating and just playing with material. So decided that maybe we could do the copper eye thing with the makeup. Well, the inspiration came from, actually it was from my feeling. I felt like, as I was designing, I felt a bit lost after so many collections. I really felt like I needed to go back to the first collection ever that I designed. So the inspiration actually came from that.